Go check it out over there. You get prompted when I'm posting, streaming. Okay. So this is one of my favorite things to do in this game. Rip out his anus. That's how you kill a pig. Done and done. By ripping out the anus. Friggin' disgusting. Pig's also a very poor eyesight. Alright, so we're definitely going to do this again. There's a guy hiding in the tall grass right there. He's going to poke out in a second. He's going to try to get a strike on me. And Mr. Piggy Piggy here is getting a colonoscopy.
Rip.
Disgusting, but awesome. Favorite thing to do in the game. Favorite thing to do. Okay, let's go tackle these bosses. I'm curious to see how this weapon does. This is more sweeping attacks, which might be better for this three boss. This three on one boss that I'm going to come up against in a second. Born, lol. All right. These motherfuckers. Oh, I should put my fire resist rune on. Damn it. All right, if I don't make it through this, we'll know why. Oh, somebody just dropped something really heavy upstairs that scared the crap out of me while I'm fighting these guys. Okay, I'm waiting for that guy to throw more fireballs. Doesn't look like he's going to, so I'm gonna go in. Oh, shit. Got caught in that fire. Okay. Back to the Hunter's Dream, though. I'm gonna put those fire resist runes on and the damage resistance runes on, because those might help. Definitely help a little bit. Probably end the stream if I beat these guys. That's where I'm going to go to. We'll see. There's coins that are particularly luminous. Or one can save them until morning, if it ever comes. Okay. So, on the plus side, Ludwig's Holy Blade is exactly what I was hoping it would be. Very much crowd control. When I was using the Kirk Hammer, I found that the enemies... I was able to single off one, but it's a lot more dodging. This way, that heavy attack, I'm able to kind of interrupt and almost corral them together, which is very helpful. Do I need anything from you? No. What did I come here for? My runes. That's what I came here for. Ooh, wall. Okay, so let's see. First one, fire defense. Second one... raises HP. Third one will be increased regular defense. Okay, and other thing I'm going to increase, let's see here. is fire resistance. What do I have that's got the highest fire resistance? Now, right now, it's looking like the White Church hat is my best bet there. Fire resistance, hunter garb. But I want a fire and thrust resistance there. Let's try the black church garb with that. Yharnam hunter gloves might be my best bet on this front. Okay. And boots. Let's go with anything that increases my thrust and blunt defense. That might help huge. Arcane defense, though. No, they're not using arcane spells. They're just using fire spells. Alright, let's give that a shot. I only got 8 blood vials left. So something to remember as well. Forbidden wood. Crossing my fingers. He's the strange spirit of the High Mistress of the Holy Church. His name's Brain. As much standing still. Monocular. Pale vegetation that commonly grows. Should I even look what that does? Let's take a look. One of those flowers. Here, be in here. Material used in a holy chalice ritual. Interesting. Alright guys, I'm gonna have to take another quick pause. Work just contacted me, so I will be again right back probably about 5-10 minutes.